Origin Code Academy is a coding bootcamp that allows people to go at their own pace to learn how to code and then place them out into the job force in a full-time role as soon as they graduate. Typically, our students are more of the second career type person, really sick of their job. They either are underpaid, underappreciated, underemployed, and just looking to make more of a career rather than just have a job. I started Origin Code Academy because I had a really bad experience at a boot camp, and they weren't training me on some of the basic fundamental skills that you need in terms of like what the interview process is going to be like, how to train for a code test, or even mention that I was going to have a code test in the interview process. So I started Origin to kind of do it the right way and just make sure that our whole emphasis was on training you for the first day on the job. Origin Code Academy is different because it allows people to go at their own pace as they go through the curriculum. So everybody learns at a different speed, and we learned that a 12-week fixed period of time wasn't for everybody, and some people weren't getting to where they had a mastery of the topic. So we're much different because we removed the stress in the sense of you can go at your own pace, you don't have to be done in 12 weeks, and stress has basically been removed from the classroom as a result of that. Now is probably the best time to get into coding because no matter what industry you're in, you can kind of see how robots aren't necessarily here yet, but there's some form of automation that's impacted your industry no matter what industry that you're in. So we're still kind of in like the first inning, I would say, of this software taking over. And you know, people worry a lot about robots taking over and taking all of our jobs. But the thing is, if you know how to tell the robot what to do, right, like that's the best job security that you can have over the next like 10 or 20 years. So we help students in two ways. While they're in the class, we help insert them into the community. And so we kind of help them along the way and help them network while they're in the class. And then after the class, it's all about career services and helping them prepare for the job, prepare for the training, walk through code tests, walk through whiteboarding, so that we know when they get to the interview, they're set up to succeed, essentially. As long as you come in, get the work done, collaborate, work well with your peers, and just naturally curious and like solving problems, you're exactly who employers in San Diego are looking for right now, and they can't find enough of that talent here.